We are live and vertical by highly efficient. I don't know. No clue. Whatever I think, I have no clue, but let's get ready for the stream. Yes! As you can read the title, New Game Minus. It's a new game, but not plus. Reset again. I hate myself. So, we got a new cab. Right.
Quick, else we miss all the fun!
Why is it so loud to me? But anyway, new character. Right. We're right. Who had a fighter? We get my warding up. And, video capture. Videos area. So, planning on like doing a level 10 two-hand fighter with like two levels in barbarian and the rest in alchemist. Because allowed to have some spells large and all that.
This way. Wherever my legs carry me.
Ember.
Forwards! No, backwards. Backwards!
Levin!
Oh yeah, I took it away from Mark too.
Fall to me. Your followers will feed my hunger.
Why did she change into a dragon as he comes down?
Discari's here.
Discari himself! Blimey, 1 minute we had a dragon, and it's bare, she's gone.
She was gone.
Okay, fight demon disguised as a human.
If fleeing's your plan, let me help you. Yeah, you have.
Here's this stuff.
I'm the one who must have got a good drubbing around the edge, brother. Discari's a demon lord, the most fearsome enemy of all crusaders and all living things, come to think of it. Who knows? Everything's on fire, crashing down around our ears. The place is sure thing. Good luck! Try not to get eaten now!
I haven't modified this character in any way of like cheating.
A mortal gnat snaps its jaws at the Lord of Locusts.
the silver dragon to Rendalen.
Save the game. Save scum bag. There we go.
Trail me.
Hey, that's all that matters. Now, we're going to... Hey!
Hopefully that's done up. Oh, this is why we have a save bag. That's a modifier to allow me to do.
This way.
Hey, that's all that matters. Now, we're going to. Hey!
Yeah, we know we failed. This is why we just stay scummy. What do you want me to modify it with? Just done. Let's do that.
Hey, that's all that.
It's broken.
Well, I don't even...
Yeah, things are looking grim enough, but don't lose heart.
A fellow crus...
It's a good...
to summer...
This way!
Carry me.
I really don't know why the vote positions are always you're the back.
Who's there? Relax, friend. We're not demons or cultists, don't.
Really? I'm so ever glad to hear it.
I can't argue with that. Daskari himself has come to Canabras. There's no mistaking that ugly mug. Tarandalev tried to fight him, but what could she do against a near deity? Even the Wardstone was no help.
We've seen how powerless they truly are. I don't know. He must have been in the square when disaster struck. I tried to revive him, but he was already...
He didn't get these wounds from the fall. Be on your guard. What?
Hang on. I think I know him. His name's Aravashniel, the egghead from the library. He was a good lad, even if he was kind of...
Who am I? Just an ordinary citizen who decided to take... Certainly. Survivors should stick together. That's right. It would be the height of foolishness to...
Let's see if this poor bloke...
Oh boy!
Open your heart to me.
Cast lights on. That's a large person.
no, backwards, backwards!
Save the last one for me.
Use enlarge first. On me. Make bigger.
The Imperator, guide my blade.
Burn, slice, behead. Yes, behead.
I'll cut you wide open.
The light, take you.
May I see your entrails, please?
Boy.
All I see is blackness.
The spirits demand your blood.
Into the fray. A bright future awaits us.
What's on your mind? I wonder.
Magritium Turinos. Magritium Turinos.
So many thoughts. So little time.
Up. Up. Yeah. And also save it and modify it slightly, just slightly, not going to be overly powerful. Going to change some of the stats, mostly involving the skill sets. Ooh, that's too powerful. Mostly just doing 10s. There we go. My character is slightly stronger.
Trail me. I crave for adventure.
It doesn't matter. They're just skill sets.
We are the light. They are the darkness.
This will leave a bruise.
Let the attack commence.
No reason to pause.
Yeah, so you need...
Lead on!
I didn't like that.
I see blood. Blood! I wonder what lies beyond.
Oh.
The Inheritor, guide my blade.
What's in wait for me there, I wonder? This way.
I'll be back. Something's at the door.
wherever my legs carry me.
They will break against our resolve.
Let's shake a leg! Forwards! No, backwards! Backwards!
The heartbeat quickens!
Die!
The Inheritor, guide my blade!
Go for their hearts!
Burn! Slice! Behead!
The light, take you!
I'll cut you wide open!
May I see your entrails, please?
Into the fray!
The road calls me. I'll take the bait. Trail me.
No, I can't just walk away. It's got to be here somewhere. When do I?
Lan, did you find it? Who is that?
The do-gooders here to save our mongrel souls, no doubt. Wait, they might know what's going on up there. If things are as bad as you say, then we all have to hurry.
You didn't come from the direction of the shield mace. Damn it. I couldn't care less about what's happening on the surface, but the mace.
I realize that you guys have your own troubles, but we need to be in Canabres. People are dying up there. Please, show us the way out.
Tieflings are the descendants of people who sullied themselves by mating with demons. Our ancestors would never sink that low. We are the underground crusaders, the children of the crusade's finest.
Sadly, underground crusaders is a bit of a mouthful, so people usually just call us mongrels.
You just love repeating that, don't you, Lan? Mongrels. That's what the Uplanders call us. But we call ourselves Neethers.
No matter what you call us, it's not gonna stop our horns, hooves, or tails from growing.
In Canabras, they're called mongrels. People say that they come up to the surface at night and eat anyone foolish enough to wander alone after midnight. To tell you the truth, I thought you guys were just a tale to tell kids at night.
That's human gratitude for you. Our forefathers suffered the consequences of demonic corruption, all to protect Mendev and Galarion. And for what? So we could become monsters used to frighten children.
Every mongrel has their own take on it. Our chief, for example, thinks of us as something like a reserve military force. He thinks we're standing by until the moment we're needed, and when we emerge on the surface and save the day, all the people will see how good we are and they'll love us for it. Yeah, he leaves that last part out when he talks about it, of course, but it's easy enough to read between the lines. This is the hall where we remember the glory of our forebears. Sorry about the mess. It doesn't usually look like this, trust me. Sometimes we even wipe the dust off the exhibits.
This is where the relics of the first crusaders are displayed. Our lives are short, our glories are quickly forgotten. But this place helps us to remember that we are just as worthy as anyone else, and that our lives are not lived in vain.
The first crusaders? You've been down here that long? That's crazy.
That's none of your bit.
We're looking for a holy sword. It was here, in the center, sticking out of a rock. The sooner we find it, the better. Some kids from our tribe took off for the shield maze. They figured it had collapsed, and now it's their time to go up to the surface, like all the legends. Except they don't have a clue what's waiting for them up there. They're not fighters. And Sul, the chief of our tribe, is dead set against it. He says that now isn't the time for the underground crusaders to take up arms. If we get the holy sword, we might be able to change the chief's mind.
It's a fool's errand. None of us will be able to hold the sword, let alone use it to save anyone. It's not an ordinary weapon. It's made from righteous heavenly flame, and will burn anyone who touches it. Do you think you're special, Lan?
I'll pick it up with my teeth and tie it to my hand if I have to. It doesn't matter. An angel's sword and a troop of stalwart mongrels will be able to work a minor miracle. speaking of which, you're still here, Wendu, which means that deep down, you know it's possible.
Yes. There are other ways up, but they are far from here, and after the earthquakes, there's a good chance they've collapsed. But the maze... There's a legend among our people that when the walls of the maze fall, that will be a signal for us, the underground crusaders. The time has come to go up to the surface and fight the demons in the final confrontation. Until then, the people say the maze is shielding us from taking rash actions.
When the ceiling and walls started shaking, the young ones in our tribe lost their heads. They figured the maze was going to collapse, so it was time to go up to the surface. They grabbed whatever weapons were on hand and ran off toward the maze. They think the maze is no longer a...
Don't try to blame this on me. Yes, I told them that our people are capable of making our way through the maze. In the future. But I always told them to wait until I had made a map of all the maze's dangers. I warned them 100 times. But it was no use. My words just went in one ear and out the other. It came here with its owner. A long time ago. 50,000 gongs to be...
70 years ago, in Uplander time.
50,000 gongs ago, our forebears found a dead angel here, along with the bodies of his comrades. The tribe gave them a dignified burial, and they were laid to rest with their weapons. But the flaming angelic sword was stuck in a rock, and no one was able to pull it out. It burned.
Maybe the angel will dig himself out and find the sword for us.
Lan! Watch your tongue.
Thanks. An extra pair of eyes can only...
Now we're talking.
What, you want to find the sword quickly so the underground monsters bring you back to the...
Did you see that? What's in wait for more, I wonder?
Something.
No secrets can escape my prying gaze. I spy. What do I spy? This way. No secrets can escape my prying gaze. I spy. What do I spy?
Hey!
That...
What did you do with it? Where did it go?
Lauriel? That really was Lauriel? The angel from the legends? The ancestors even got his name right on the gravestone.
You. Thousands of gongs and no one's been able to touch it, and now you! An ordinary creature of flesh and blood, no different to us. Get the sword and start to-
Now, Wendwog, don't be a sore loser. He is clearly different from us. The sword appeared before him, along with the angel's name and all that. I know you're willing to tear anyone apart to uphold our people's honor, but you and Sol, you just refuse to- It's only us here. Your group, you, me, Wendu. Sorry, I crack jokes when I get nervous.
And what if he can't make it happen a second time?
That is just... Wow, I mean, that's amazing! Heaven-
This power is the most majestic thing I've ever seen in all my life.
Yes, it's similar. But this light is more... golden? Chief Sol needs to see this. Now that we have the power of angels on our side, he can't say no. Let's go. We'll...
Now, what is that?
I did it!
We are the light. They are the darkness.
I see blood. Blood!
No match for me. Into the fray!
This way!
I hear the voice of the spirits.
Doubt is the heart's greatest challenge.
On your whim.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Blood!
You won't survive me.
I'll rip you apart! Burn! Slice! Behead! Yes, behead.
No glory without risk!
I wonder what lies beyond.
I'll cut you wide open!
Endure this!
For me.
The Inheritor, guide my blade.
The spirits demand your blood.
Make every strike count.
Wherever my legs carry me. The road calls me. I'll take the bait.
Forwards! No, no, backwards! Backwards!
Did you see that?
I crave your commands.
Yet another obstacle.
They'll beg me to stop!
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Did I mess up again?
No match for me.
You won't survive me.
Entrails, please!
You are today's sacrifice!
Is this unexpected?
This way.
Together
I'll
we stand.
Prove I am the best.
I'll rip you apart!
They are the darkness.
They'll beg me to stop.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
match for me.
I'll cut you wide open.
You won't survive me. Unexpected.
Burn! Slice! Behead! Yes, behead.
The Inheritor, guide my blade.
Wherever my legs carry me.
You can trust me.
I crave for adventure.
Oh, my bad. Me and myself. Thinking about starting at level 5, right?
Forwards!
So I just level up my character 5 times, like 4 times. Inside at level 5.
You'll make a fine trophy.
Be a bit more.
All I see is blackness.
Fairer.
The spirits demand your blood!
I wonder what lies beyond.
Endure this!
I'll rip you apart!
No glory without risk!
You are today's sacrifice!
Make every strike count!
No match for me!
Into the fray! The light, take you!
I'll be back one second. There we go. Get back.
Trail me. No secrets can escape
I
my blood.
Hey.
Blood!
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
They'll beg me to stop!
May I see your entrails, please?
The Inheritor, guide my blade!
Go for their hearts!
I wonder what lies beyond.
You won't survive me.
I'll rip you apart!
No glory without rest!
I'll get you wide open!
This way! Shall we move?
What's on your mind?
We shall move!
I wonder.
Wherever my legs carry me.
Save the last one for me.
This way. I crave for adventure.
I crave
Rely
your commands.
Me. You can trust me.
Where do you want me?
I'm all ears.
I'll watch your back.
They will break against our resolve.
So this is how it feels.
The Inheritor, guide my blade.
I'll rip you apart!
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Burn! Slice! Behead! This way! Wherever my legs carry me.
Yet another obstacle. You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
So many thoughts, so little time. This way.
I crave
Let's
your
shake
command.
A leg.
Meditate
quick,
on
quick,
your mistakes.
Else we miss all the fun.
What's
better?
On your mind? I wonder. Open your heart to
I see blood.
To come
blood.
In.
Cross the wrong mongrel.
I'll cut you wide open.
The light take you.
May I see your entrails, please?
You won't survive me.
The spirits demand your blood.
Into the fray!
The attack commence.
Endure this.
You are today's sacrifice.
Wherever my legs carry me. Forwards! No, backwards. Backwards!
You need me. Good.
What's in wait for me there, I wonder? This way.
wherever my legs carry me.
Forwards? No, backwards. Backwards!
Are we in trouble yet? Not my style.
Trail me. What's in wait for me there, I wonder? This way.
I'm just trying to think of builds.
Wherever my legs carry me.
stealth. Nice spot. I know.
Forwards! No, no, backwards. Backwards!
I am trying to think of it. Let's see.
Trail me.
I guess I'll stop it here. And try and think of it. Because I need to try and think of it. I'll be back later.